must be prepared to defend our
void pylon.